the Grand Ballroom in Detroit. And I just want to show everybody this. This is Fred Sonic Smith of the MC5. And he was Patti Smith's late husband. He died from a heart attack. And the MC5's played here. So now it's abandoned.